Phrase of the day.
Kith and kin.
Meaning?
It denotes one's friends and relatives.
Example.
If the war in Ukraine drags on for a long time, it will suit the West, just as prolonged American entanglement in Afghanistan suited China and Russia. The Ukrainian misadventure will cost Mr. Putin dearly, internationally for sure, but also domestically. After all, the Russians regard the Ukrainians as kith and kin. Many of them have intermarried with Ukrainians and have families there.